What did you learn in the identity session?
I learned that no matter what the skin colour, your hair, and what disabilities you've got, you're still the same as everybody else.
What is the session about?
It's about conflict. Like, if you had an argument or a fight with someone, or if you're scared of a group of people that are like that you think are going to attack you.
What is the session about?
Well, it's basically about resolving conflicts, so sort of learning how not to get into a puncher and stuff like that.
What have you learned?
Are you just standing?
Well, how not to get into a puncher.
Right, what was your modern peace symbol and why did you create it?
My modern peace symbol was of stick figure hands, do the peace sign. I just thought that I was going to just draw hands, but then I thought to make it different and just do it as stick hands.
What are you doing? Can you just pick it up? Where are
you?
Are you going to say
your...
Stop. Conflict resolution one, walk away.
Or stay away from them.
I think iLearn days are great because you get to learn new things and new skills, and music is brilliant.
Think of some words to describe iLearn days.
Amazing, exciting, lots of new experiences, and very different.